Now, my theory is, you're working with the man that poisoned the coffee. And the both of y'all murdered Sweet Dave, Minnie, and whoever else picked this bad luck day to visit Minnie's haberdashery. And at some point, the both of y'all intended to bushwhack John Root and free Daisy, but you didn't count on the blizzard, and you didn't count on the two of us. That's all I got. How am I doing so far?
You're real imaginative, aren't you? So do you intend to murder me based on a far-fetched theory? Can you prove it?